check this out. I said I wasn't gonna talk, but I'll tell you some other shit we talked to the band that we would never talk in the show, but I got time, so fuck it. Fucking Leon. Hey, look at me, man. I'm wearing a Negative Approach shirt. I'm not a fucking metal dude. I'm a hardcore dude, straight up. But fucking Leon is that real metal motherfucker. And today we were talking to the band and we were like, we were just talking about fucking music. He was like, yeah, when I was fucking 12, I got, he must motherfucker's old as fuck. He was 12 like in 1985. He was 12 when I was born. John wasn't born till 1990. That's some fucked up shit, right? Listen, I understand, like there's probably a lot of people here who were born until the 90s, and that's cool, I got no problem. This is stupid, I'm gonna shut up. Leon was saying, the first... George is trying to help me out. The first time I heard Carcass, I bought Symphony of Sickness in, 91, and, I was only 11 years old, so it was a little too heavy for me. I didn't understand it. And then one day I was just chilling at home playing Battletoads. And it just fucking clicked. And he said, yo, with a straight face, this is what he said. From that point on, I just listened to Symphony of Sickness for 10 years straight, nothing else. And then he got a tattoo on his stomach that says grind. Show him. I hope you enjoyed a personal look into the nails world. We're not as serious as you think we are. We should be a little bit more serious. But really, honestly, a lot of people fucking don't go on the internet tonight and say Todd Jones sucks. Todd Jones is a word I should say on stage. Todd Jones is that. But it's really important to us that we feel like we have a personal connection with you guys and girls. So, that's not fucking stupid, but I really can't tell you how much we appreciate being here. Jack, can you play this shit? This song is for Young Kid Away. I think they're in Texas right now. They are fun. I wish they could be here. This song's for them.